The Orolab Aqueous Drainage Implant, or the RD, is a non-valved aqueous shunt made of Neusil permanent implant silicon elastomer, which has passed tissue culture cytotoxicity testing. The surface area of the RD end plate is 350 mm². And the silicon tube length is 32 mm. The end plate of the RD has fenestrations that allow growth of fibrous bands, reducing the profile of the bleb. The low profile of the RD makes it particularly suitable for infranasal placement, as a majority of patients posted for a drainage implant surgery have a history of one or two failed filters. The absorbable suture reliably lyses 4 to 6 weeks post-operatively, causing spontaneous opening of the tube.